I'm going to describe an interactive simulation represented here, a piston and cylinder containing normal hexane and vapor liquid equilibrium. And then we're going to add to this system normal octane liquid. We're going to do this isothermally. And so when we select the play button, the plunger will inject the octane and we let the system go to equilibrium. We also have the option of reversing it and starting with octane and then adding normal hexane. If I select the PXY diagram as shown here, then this shows starting condition, which is vapor liquid mixture, in this case, of pure octane. And I'm now going to add hexane, 2 moles. And again, selecting the play button, it shows the situation we go to equilibrium. The idea is to better understand what this pressure mole fraction or PXY diagram is representing and getting a better physical understanding of what happens. And one of the important aspects that's represented in this diagram, this is an ideal solution modeled by Raoult's law, is that the saturation pressure of hexane is higher than the saturation pressure of octane. This simulation is located on the Wolfram site. So now let's go and look at this simulation. Well, here's the interactive simulation where we're going to inject octane into a vapor liquid mixture of hexane. And when I push the play button, you'll notice that we end up with all liquid in the system. So we've injected normal octane, which has a lower saturation pressure. And let's reset this and look at the PXY diagram. So we're starting with pure hexane, vapor liquid equilibrium. And when I inject, then of course I move to a mixture, but at constant pressure, it puts it in the all liquid region. So hopefully by looking at different conditions would better help us understand this PXY diagram, in this case, drawn for Raoult's law.